There is no such thing as a Christian for oneself. A Christian who has not learned to see and love Christ in his neighbor is not fully a Christian. If we fail to follow our Lord's command to love God and one another, we will not be counted worthy of his eternal reward.